There are renewed calls for Queensland drivers to brush up on their first aid skills before obtaining a licence. Experts advocating for drivers to be equipped with first aid training to ensure life support can be provided before a paramedic arrives in the event of an accident. St John Ambulance says it's open to consulting with the Queensland Government on how to implement the measures.